Today, it may have become a trend amongst all leading actors, male and female, to have a role with negative shades in their repertoire. But in 1943, when Ashok Kumar essayed Shekhar, an anti-hero, in the film Kismet, it went on to create box office history. It was indeed a watershed characterization. Legend has it that the film ran for 3 years in some theaters and grossed around 60 crores rupees.